crashes like home, pixels and sound bites, one digital sunlight.
We had a great day. Love coming out here looking for river treasure with this guy. Honestly, dude, I watch this guy all the time. He inspired me to come out here and look for river treasure. Really cool to spend a day with him. So we found a lot of fishing lures. He found some of the cooler stuff down here. He found a lot of lures that I normally wouldn't have found. Like we found some of these. What is this, a topwater lure? What are these things right here? Do you know what these lures are for, these little ones?
I've got crickets.
I don't know what these are for. Found a knife. I'm pretty sure someone was killed by that thing. And then they chucked the murder weapon out in the river. But dude, this is really crusty. Some goggles, found these on my first dive down.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. I don't know, these might be my replacement sunglasses. What do you think, guys?
Yeah.
I can clean them up and probably give them to a kid or something.
Very generous of you.
I'll give them to a kid. These crusty sunglasses, I'm sure they'll love them. Found a necklace. Do you know what this is called? This necklace, by any chance?
I want to say puka, but I could be
wrong. I don't know. I always see a lot of people wear these down here. Found a couple rooster tails. Check these out, dudes. Here's one right here. Found a really big one. I've never caught a fish on a rooster tail. Are these pretty good to use? This is probably the coolest crankbait I found. Really colorful. I'm probably going to clean this up and put it on my wall or something. I like this one a lot. Found a bunch of these bladed baits lately. Do you know what these are?
I've never used
them. I have never caught a fish on one of these before, but I've been finding a whole bunch of these. I think another one is somewhere around here. We got a lot. Oh, yeah, right here. We got a thing. We're moving on to his stuff, all right? He found a phone or a camera. What is this thing?
Oh, that's awesome. That's what it is.
It is awesome. Nice looking lures you got here. Oh, yo, I found one just like this the other day. What is it, a violin?
I think it's a violin.
That thing is heavy. What is that?
Gold coins.
You think there's stuff in there?
Gold coins.
Gold coins in there, huh?
You know, they used to hide gold coins in little baby violins.
You found a camera or a phone right here. I don't know what that is. That's a small phone if it's a phone. Real diamonds. Wow, man.
That is treasure right there.
The treasure.
Under the zip line.
Oh, yeah. So someone probably just dropped us off there, like earring or something. Yep. Found a nice looking fishing pole. Pretty cool anchor.
Rods and reels.
Not too sure what this is right here, but it's really heavy.
That's what it is. A kid's toy. This is how they hold
kid's toy, huh? But why? How would you lose that in a river?
Well, someone threw it in.
These are probably the best looking sunglasses out of all of them. This is my collection of really gross ones. Look at this thing. Aqua trigger, dude. I'm telling you, stick your finger in the crack of that. All right, guys, that's pretty much it. We had a great day, though. We found a lot of cool stuff, a lot of fishing lures. He found a nice anchor. Probably the best find of the day has to probably go to the anchor, which I would give it to. What do you think's the best find?
Our friendship.